Leash K9 Training DFW. I'm here with Miss Daisy. She's a 7-month-old Corgi. Daisy's here for a few reasons. Her family really wants her to be a well-trained dog that they can take out to dog-friendly places with them. And with no formal training prior to, we're going to be working on that basic obedience, plus working on that public work as well. That way she'll be able to go with her family places. The other things we're going to be working on with her is going to be some impulse control. She does like to herd and chase at her human siblings, so we're going to be working on getting some control over that as well. Check her out in 2 weeks to see her amazing progress.
Started in the strangest way, didn't see it coming. Swept up in your hurricane, wouldn't give it up for nothing. Now I'm all caught up in the highs and the lows, it's a shock to my system. I don't wanna run away, so I stay. My head gets messy when I try to hide the things I love about you in my life. I don't really know a lot about love, a lot about love, a lot about love, but you're in my head, you're in my blood, and it feels so good, it hurts so much. I don't really know a lot about love, a lot about love, a lot about love, but you're in my head, you're in my blood, and it feels so good, it hurts so much. About the time it took for our paths to cross. Read me like an open book, I was found and lost. Now I'm all caught up in the highs and the lows, it's a shock to my system. I knew that our love was fate, so I stayed. My head gets messy when I try to hide the things I love about you.
As you like, my head gets messy when I try.